Watch the haters hate me now, then support me later. How do so-called friends turn out to be a traitor? They be telling me to quit the rap game, because apparently my appearance doesn't match my rap name. Yes, I'm that white boy, rapping to these beats. Yes, I'm that white boy, living in Southeast. I work for my family, I grind for my family. I put my heart and soul, my music and my family. Listen, you got friends and I got brothers. They actually had my back and did it better than the others. I hate looking at a group of fakes, cause there's always one Medusa that leads a pack full of snakes. You know I hold it down for my day ones. Nah, not the fake ones, not even the dodgy ones. Bro, most of these islanders put me down, cause I'm born a half caste and my skin is not brown. But that's okay, I know my roots. When I walk into war with life, I tighten up my boots. Words can try and beat me, but it won't change me. People talk shit about me, but it doesn't faze me. Yeah, life's a struggle, but I'm still breathing. Haters open up the door, hoping that I'm leaving. Got my head high, saying God is good forever. We gotta learn to stick tight and be strong together. At 18 months, I was diagnosed with meningitis. At this very young age, I wouldn't know how to fight this. Shout out to my mum that's always been by my side. My real queen, my real one, my ride or die. My family comes first till the day I meet my grave. My family always told me to be strong and be brave. I gotta keep my head up like a nosebleed. I'm racing for my goals like I was in Need for Speed. People only hated me because I stayed different. They only hated me because my point of view was different. The haters are only here trying to impress something, while I'm here working hard trying to progress something. I stay busy to keep my mind right. I'm still planning for success to keep my grind right. Man, my family is my only motivation. No separation, just elevation to the dream I'm forever chasing.
I'm counting my blessings, going deep within. Nothing more to ever contemplate. I feel the love that opens heaven's gate.